Have you noticed how all the animals that come to Eternum seem to go wild? Even those that have been tamed. I've been studying the animals in Cutlass Keys for quite a while now, and I think I know how to tame them again. I have a way with animals. I can feel what they feel, know what they know. I can get into their heads and see the world through their eyes. But sometimes, I need more. I need parts of the animals to understand them. Yes, indeed. I would invite you to join me in this enterprise. I'd very much like to study this region's wildcats and alligators more closely. If you can bring me some scales and claws, that is. These are wonderful! Just what I was looking for. I have a feeling I'm getting closer. Can you imagine having a tame wildcat helping you hunt? alligator, keeping the lost away from your home. Not yet, but soon. Imagine an entire army of alligators cleansing the corrupted from their forts.